Hello everyone, we are back again in Ramchandrapuram in Bangalore, and today we are going to explore the saree collection in Ramchandrapuram, and we are going to make three separate vlogs, and the collection in the three separate vlog is going to be different. Please kindly watch all the three vlogs. It is festive season. If you are looking for a good saree for the festive, you have to definitely come to Ramchandrapuram. The collection is really huge. This shop which we are in now, that is the first shop, is Ambe Fashion. They are wholesale dealer of boutique material, sarees, dress material, handloom cloths, cut pieces and fancy saree. You can look at the collection. They have a lot of collection in their shop and it's all unique. They have got Kashmiri cotton, they have got linen cotton, they have got organza, they have got Banarasi saree, they have got Bani saree, all kind of saree. You have to come and check out the collection in the shop. Come, let's explore together. The collection in this shop starts at 200 rupees. They have got simple plain sarees, which is starting at 200 rupees from this side. From here to this side, it's all 200 rupees. And this saree which I'm holding is Banarasi saree. It is 450 rupees.
And this is a cotton saree with a grey border. And the price is rupees 300.
This is a simple bani saree. It's just 200 rupees.
This is a Kashmiri cotton sari and the price is rupees 450. This is a Ikat print cotton sari and the price is rupees 350.
This is a beautiful Banarasi sari, pink and orange shade mix, and the price is 1200.
This is a silk cotton sari and the price is rupees 400 rupees. It's a beautiful color.
And this is an organza saree, pink in color. You get different varieties and different color in this. This is meter. This is 80 rupees per meter.
So you may require 5.5 meters for a saree. I think it comes around 550-600. Quite
easy. If you like organza saree, the collections are really good. They have different varieties and many colors in this. You can come and check out this piece.
This is a linen cotton saree. The price is rupees 350.
And this is again a Banarasi saree, green shade. The price is 1200. This is a beautiful organza saree in beige and golden shade and the price is 350 rupees.
This is also like a Banaras silk saree only, but the price is reasonable. This is around 450. This is apt for a festival wear. This is an organza tissue saree. And the price is rupees 450. This is a beautiful Banaras jacquard sari and the price is rupees 450. This is a netted line sequence material and the price is rupees 150 rupees per meter. You can make beautiful sari.
This is a netted material, 250 rupees per meter with rainbow sequence. You can make lehenga, you can make saris, anything with this. This is a Banarasi saree with doll beads on it. The price is 1200 rupees.
Thanks for watching. If you like the vlog, kindly like, share and subscribe to the channel. Until we meet next time, stay healthy, stay happy. Bye everyone.